scoring up them for the final of this Cumberland show. Open handicap, 3 laps of the track, 1.25 miles of the trip. Stand by. And they're off for the big final, and racing to the lead towards the inside, Camden Candyman leads by a length going into the first turn to No Joking, who sits on the inside of Billy Wilk. It's 2 lengths then to Blue Top Gun, and there are 2 lengths in front in turn of Jack Swagger as they make their way onto the far side of the track, and those with a long catch up towards the rear end of the field, American Gigolo in red and white, in yellow and orange, Camden Candyman, and at the back of the pack, Lead Solution, as they head down the far side for the first of 3 occasions. Camden Candyman and John Henry Nicholson lead the drive by about a length and a half. 2 in second place, No Joking, and Lee Fletcher followed through by Billy Wilk as they make the way along the roadside of the course for the first time. In turn, 2 lengths in front of the well-backed Blue Top Gun in fourth place, just ahead of Jack Swagger and Willie Greenhorn as they make their way back towards us for the first occasion. The second half of the field, American Gigolo, who gave them 30, Camden Castellano, who gave them 50, and Reed Solution, who gave them 70. Indian File passing us for the first time. 2 laps to go in the final, and Camden Candyman heads up on the second circuit with a length lead. Over No Joking in second place, Billy Wilk is third, in fourth is Blue Top Gun, they're followed by Jack Swagger, American Gigolo, Camden Castellano, and 5 lengths last is Reed Solution as they head down the back for the second time. Going through the halfway house in the Cumberland Show Handicap Final, it is Camden Candyman leading by a length, making gains around the outside. Billy Wilk goes into a closing second, a neck down. In third place is No Joking, they're a length and a half in front of Blue Top Gun, a further 3 lengths back to Jack Swagger, and the second half of the field still playing catch up with American Gigolo in front of Camden Castellano and Reed Solution, who comes to win in 3 parts of that. Coming back towards us, the bell about to toll, the final lap of this open final, and as they come up past it, it's Billy Wilk who comes through on the outside to force it. Billy Wilk in second place, Camden Candyman on the outside, No Joking, a further length and a half to Blue Top Gun, a further 2 lengths to Jack Swagger into the turn, followed by American Gigolo, Camden Castellano and Reed Solution, finding it a bit hot as they go on down the far side for the final time. Billy Wilk leads by a half. No Joking is asserting in second place and comes to within a head. It is No Joking and comes through on the outside of Billy Wilk. 2 lengths then to Blue Top Gun in third. Starting a charge around the outside of the field is Jack Swagger, who comes through in 2 lengths of them, and 4 horses are separated by a length as they go into the penultimate turn. It is Billy Wilk with the advantage. Billy Wilk to No Joking. On the outside, Jack Swagger coming with a thrust. In behind these, it is Blue Top Gun. They're coming back towards it for the final time. Billy Wilk towards the inside, towards the outside, Jack Swagger, between the four and No Joking as they race up towards the line. It's going to be very close quarters. No Joking in the centre, No Joking just in front of post, No Joking in the centre, on the inside, Billy Wilk, they go one and two. He's riding there as well on the outside, Jack Swagger, Camden Castellano was very close up. 4 horses separated by no more than 3 parts of a length, with Blue Top Gun, Reed Solution, and in behind those American Gigolo and Camden Candyman. A tight call in the final.
Give me. I thought you were too tired going up.